Sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near. The rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in.
All right, guys, this is the 2024 Donut Mukbang Challenge. We're about to get cream pied.
Is this the apple crumb one? You want to start? Wait, that's not the apple crumb one. Which one was this?
That looks like that.
You want to start this one? I forget what.
Is that French toast?
Maybe? This is French toast. That's right. French toast. Let's split it in there.
That's the cream.
All right. First bite. Got it. You ready?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
It's not great, but it's pretty
sugar.
Good.
You guys gotta rate it.
Sugar is fuck.
You guys gotta rate it.
0 to 10. I'm probably gonna go.
Actually, this is really good.
Yeah, it's better. After the first bite, was better.
But this is like apple. No.
Oh shit. I'm making this like a 7.
This is like a 7 too. It has like a good balance between like the sugar and like
this
the.
This is fucking good. You should actually have to.
That's a cream.
It's a
pie.
Good balance. It's this is absolute cream pie for real.
All right.
I don't really like red velvet. That's
this is red velvet. I don't mind it. It's not like my favorite, but.
Isn't there? Oh, this frosting is so good.
This is like a 5 for a deck.
Oh my god.
Like this one?
No. The cream cheese is so much, bro. It's gross. It's basically just like a fucking bagel.
I kind of like it.
No, I basically just ate cream cheese. I need that shit off.
Yeah, I'm gonna start my ratings a little bit lower. Because we got a lot.
Oh my god.
So this one's like a. This is like a 4.
Damn.
Yeah, this one's shit. I'm giving it like a 2.
You're not gonna finish this one?
The cream, I don't like cream cheese.
Oh my fucking gosh. I don't think
fruity it's pebbles?
It's like a plain donut with like fruity pebbles.
Yeah, I guess so.
Is this like hard for you to watch? You're like, fuck, I want one of these.
Nah, it's fun.
Oh, that one's actually fire. The donut itself's pretty ass, but that's kind of good. I like Fruity Pebbles a lot, so.
It's a regular donut with fucking frosting and Fruity Pebbles.
Yeah, I did. But it's actually really good.
Is that from the Glazed Donuts place?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The donut's a little dry. But.
Ooh, I like it though.
Yeah, this is good.
I want that one, but it's no more.
They're gonna be full by the time you eat that shit.
I have to save for that one. The banana one?
Honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna eat like that watermelon one.
No, you're trying that.
I know, I'm gonna try it, but I'm not eating the whole thing.
Yeah, okay, but you're trying it. That's like watermelon dust.
No, I'm trying all these. I don't like banana. I don't like banana shit that much, but I'm gonna try that too. That one I'm excited about.
All right, so we'll do this one?
Yeah, you want to split that one?
Okay. What is this one called?
Oreo.
Okay, this is the like
Oreo donut.
Bless you. This is the Oreo donut. They sliced in half like a bagel, and we got some cream pie, cream cheese. Yeah, I mean, frosting
cream,
in here.
Cream
sorry.
Pie.
Sorry, frosting in here. My bad.
No, you're good.
No, you're good.
How am I gonna split this shit?
I don't know. Just fucking stick your hands in it. I don't give a shit. Ready?
It's fire, right?
Oh, very good.
That's gotta be at least a 9.
They push in there.
They put a lot of fucking frosting.
Did we rate the Fruity Pebble one?
Oh no. I give that like an 8.
I give that one a 7.
I eat that one again. This one, I don't know honestly.
This one's fire.
I probably.
It's got the chocolate dough. Chocolate dough with more chocolate.
This thing's got so much frosting on it. It's like ridiculous.
The frosting isn't too much either.
It is.
None of these are like that sugary, which is good.
Nah, honestly, I don't know. This is probably like, it's not my least favorite. Cause the
other you don't like it?
Damn. I don't know, yeah, I'm not like thrilled about the frosting. I don't know, it's just too
frosting.
Much. Yeah, it's just too much.
Is it?
Yeah.
We just have the cream cheese.
I think it was gross. I'm like, look at that. look at that, that's gross. All right. Yeah. I don't know.
We gotta finish it, bro.
I'm not finishing that.
Bro.
Bro, I can't. We're not gonna get to all the donuts we eat.
Wow.
You're gonna get sick by the time we go to the gym.
That's the point. We gotta fucking force ourselves to throw up. At the gym.
Alright, eat your shit. So, that's Boston cream. That's the chocolate. Which one do you want? Do you want to go for the watermelon one first?
All right, watermelon.
I mean, it looks kind of sick, but it's got some type of fucking cream in it,
so
too.
So this is the watermelon donut?
Oh, dude, it's creaming it's out the back. Oh, it's got jelly in it.
Yeah, it's Post Malone.
Oh. Okay.
Post Malone donut.
Post Malone donut.
All right. It's filled with red goo. It's about to go all over my mouth.
What the fuck?
Is it good?
Holy fuck, I want this in my mouth so bad.
No.
You drip,
what the fuck is that?
Drip goo on the Boston cream.
It tastes like
the ass. Try ass.
It almost tastes like a Sour Patch Kid.
Like Sour Patch Kid on a donut. It's like, it feels like I'm like hitting a fucking watermelon vape.
Yeah. <that's...
laughs> Oh my god, this one's ass.
Don't vape.
It's bad.
You can't try it, but like, yeah. Dude, this shit's ass.
Yeah,
I can smell watermelon.
Oh my god.
Like my
Why
hands
would they
are
even like make this?
Bro? Yeah, that one was fucking dog.
It's refreshing.
Don't eat. Don't eat. Don't force yourself to eat it if you don't want it.
I think we have to.
No.
No, we don't. We can look at all the fucking donuts.
We'll
through
this one come back
this,
to
we'll
it.
Put this one to the side. That shit is a fucking.
I think one. If I ate any more of that, I think I'd actually throw up. That one was actually gross.
Okay, yeah, that shit is a fucking one, bro.
Yeah, I don't even know if I can give that one a rating. It might be a zero. Alright, apple crumb?
Yeah, go for apple. That one's gonna be good.
I hope so.
It has the fucking watermelon cum on it, though.
Oh my god, it's leaking, bro. You want the bigger part?
Sure.
That shit's got the apple inside.
Alright. It's got more goo in it.
Watermelon? Wait, no.
This is the apple crumb.
Apple crumb. It's got some watermelon cum on it, though.
It's got some apple cream pie on the inside.
How's that?
Right. I just got fucking hit with, like, autumn. Holy shit, bro. Like, fall just hit me in the face. What the fuck? Yum. Is that the worst?
Okay.
Not the greatest?
It's all right.
I'm not really big in apple pie, but, like...
I'm not either. So
it's literally just apple pie and donut.
Yeah.
And it has like some fucking crumbs on top.
Like, it's got like, it's very overpowered.
You guys are not impressed with them, with these donuts.
No, they look good, but like, bro, they're not that good.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, this one's okay. I don't know about this one.
I don't know about the. I'm just gonna put this aside again.
Overrated as fuck. Yeah. Fucking overrated.
You got like a 3, 2.
Yeah, this one's a.
I'll give it a 3.
This one's a 4.
Yeah, 3, 4 or something like that. All right, Boston cream, I'm not a fan of, so.
Okay, what do you want to do? Should we do these or should we try one of these?
Yeah, those are regular, so let's try one of these, because these are different.
You guys need something good.
Yeah, I haven't had some good since like.
This is crispy cream. Yeah. I forgot, bro.
It's going to cream all over my mouth.
Oh, what's that?
Should we just open the box?
I got it. You're getting like feisty, bro. Holy shit, you really want this fucking donut.
Alright, which one you want to try? You want the banana one, right?
Alright, let me show them real quick.
Yeah, go show them.
He likes big old bananas in his mouth.
Give him a
bro, $3.50 on that banana one is crazy. Even per donut is nuts.
Oh, fuck.
So what is this filled with?
I feel like this might be ass.
Really? I'm not.
Yeah, I don't know.
I think banana and a donut doesn't sound like a good combination.
Yeah, it doesn't actually.
You are fucking
psyched. I like
psyched.
Banana.
Look at this. It's banana and
it
a donut.
Good, but like it might be ass.
It's got banana. Look at this. Oh. All right.
Nah, is it banana pudding or some shit?
Yeah, that's what it is.
It's going to be a good one.
You ready?
Okay. You know what? I like bananas.
Donut.
All right.
Hold on.
You know what? I'm actually a fan. You don't like it?
It's ass.
Sorry.
I actually like this one.
Wait, the pudding's like banana.
Yeah.
Banana pudding.
Oh my god, it's coming.
Now we got demonetized.
You're fucked.
Wasn't making any money anyway.
Why are you cursing too?
I gotta give this like a 6. I'm a fan, but it's not like I would. I don't know if I'd go in, like, to the fucking donut shop and get this.
Dude, this thing will fill you up. The amount of calories in this one, 350 calories in this one, bro. If you have this with like coffee, you're being in the toilet for like 10 hours straight, bro.
Yeah, I'll give this like a 6.
Yeah, this was like a 6.
It's actually better than I expected. I didn't think it was gonna be good. But I think it's the fucking cream in the middle. I just love it in my mouth.
So much.
I just love it in my mouth. You gotta take little bites of it. And you're like sucking it out. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's the way to do it. These people are like running.
The icing.
These people are running and burning off calories and we're literally gaining like 10 times.
You're canceling them out.
Alright. Alright.
Mr. All Beast!
This is the chocolate banana one.
So much, bro.
No, there's no filling in it.
The fucking cream, bro, is insane.
Dude, the cream is the best part. All right. Chocolate, what is this? Chocolate,
right, chocolate vanilla,
pudding? Chocolate pudding?
Donut,
I think it's chocolate pudding.
Yeah, with the glaze fucking surrounded donut as well.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Fuck with that.
It tastes like, it's basically just a filling of Boston cream inside. Why did you eat it like that? Bro, I'm gonna need to go for a walk after this because I can like feel my stomach.
To the ER room.
This might not be a good idea.
This one's good, but like too much pudding. Like I can't.
Stop.
I can't with that.
It's just frosting. It's not even pudding.
Well, it's like pudding. It's kind of like pudding actually. Well, it's pretty good actually.
Yeah.
It's like an 8 for me.
Nice.
These are good. Yeah, there is a lot of frosting, but
it might have been because it was the first like. Couple donuts we had, it would taste really good, but now it's like it's hard to get these down. No, it's hard to get these down, bro. It's like a job now. Like, dude, I can feel it in my stomach already. Like, I can feel it like coming out of my ass. I swear to God, I'm not even joking
what
right
the
now.
Fuck?
Like, I'm not even joking. Like, I can feel it going down.
You have a bag?
All right, so we're stacked. How many of these can you stack on your dick?
What?
No.
I'm like a 4, I think.
No.
I'll be honest, I'm like a 4.
What the fuck?
I'm like a 4.
I'm like a 4 of these.
Nice. I'm like an 8.
You're an 8? What the hell? You got like Thanos stick? Alright, so you crush these together and we eat them.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Smush it.
Hold on, just smush it like
that. Guys.
Oh, okay, that's not what I was gonna do.
This is about like.
There we go.
4 inches, 7.
Actually, 4 inches?
No, no, no. Like, this
four.
Is like 8 inches. My bad.
It's like 3.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Is that fire?
We're so fucking fat.
I'll seriously need to go for a walk after.
Three of these were 380?
Yeah. Something like that.
I'm so throwing up, bro.
I said, don't eat the whole thing, because if you eat everything, you're going to throw up. You're already fucking, like, gluten-free.
He's going to, like, murder
you. Krispy Kreme donuts, they fucked me up, bro.
Don't eat all of them. People are going to be pissed off that we're wasting donuts, but, bro, you try to eat these.
Yeah, God, we're damn. So sorry. We wasted so many of these, but, like, I'm going to die if I eat these. All of them.
Well, we at least have to try a bite of the other... the other ones. I don't like strawberry, but this is gonna go down.
Alright. Strawberry pink fucking donut.
Just shove the whole thing
it's
in your mouth.
It's a Barbie donut.
Just shove it down your throat. Feels good.
Sorry. Alright. Like, the strawberry ones are
we
really
didn't rate
sugar.
The other one. I mean, those are like regular.
These are just regular, but...
So, we don't have to rate those. That one, the butterfly one, call it. I think it's 6.
This one's so sugary.
Yeah,
strawberry is like really sugary.
Yeah, I'm literally eating sugar.
Holy fuck.
Oh.
Yeah, this one's like a. That one's like a 6 for me.
6, yeah.
By far, my favorite one was definitely that one.
The Oreo? The Oreo?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
oh shit.
That's fine.
I don't know if mine was the Fruity Pebble one or the French Toast. This French Toast was fire.
So you don't like getting cream pie?
I don't like getting cream pie in my face.
I'll go. In your face?
In my face? All over my face.
This guy walks by with a girl getting cream pie.
speak. Alright. We're almost done. We got 3 donuts left. Alright. Boston cream. Cream in my mouth. Yeah. Cream on my chest. Oh my god, it's so creamy.
Boston cream, we're about to try
so
it.
So creamy. I don't like Boston cream, so this is like...
Boston cream is like OG. You gotta like this one.
Alright, I'm getting full.
He's about to die over here.
Yeah, I'll go.
Fire. This is fire. I could eat the Boston creams all day.
It's good. I'll give that like a 7.
A 7? Oh.
Dude, we're gonna need to walk after this, like before we go to the gym, because if we go right into the gym, we're gonna throw up.
Right.
We need like a nice little
Boston
walk.
Cream, always the best.
Old yeah, I'll right give here. Boston cream an 8, because I would get that again. Hmm? I would give it an 8, I would get it again. That's good. Oh my god. So chocolatey.
Alright.
Motherfucker.
We don't do it yet. With the cheers.
I haven't even had any fucking like water with this shit.
This is ultimate fat ass. Yeah, right there. You cheers donuts.
Mm. Yep.
It's a little stale.
Yeah.
That Dunkin' Donuts was a little like.
I was, yeah.
The lady didn't like me already. I asked her.
I mean, it's a munchkin. It's a munchkin with icing.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's literally a munchkin with icing. Oh, it's good. This
I
is like a 9.
This dough so much better.
This is like a 9, yeah. It's more heavier. A lot heavier. Yeah, this is good. I'll give it a 9.
This one's an 8. It's stale. If it wasn't stale, maybe a 9, but it's stale.
Is that your favorite one?
Nah.
No? What was your favorite?
I mean...
The French toast one?
I mean, I did rate this a 9, so... But, like, I would probably, like, if I had to choose, I would probably get this one again. But, I mean, the French toast one was fire. That was... I'll put French toast like a 9.
Dude, we literally ate the whole French toast one, both of us, right?
That was the first donut we took. I think our second donut we took, too. We fucking...
The second one was that one, right?
I ate the red velvet, but I didn't eat the icing. You ate the whole thing. And then we stopped at, like, the Oreo one. I didn't, like, you basically ate the whole Oreo one, too.
Uh-huh.
I think we're done. I think we're good.
Yeah, guys, absolute destruction of a mukbang. We have literally no more donuts. Except that motherfucker.
We're gonna get the aftermath. God damn. God damn, we're fat. All right, we're gonna go on a walk now because we're fucking fat and just ate like 30 donuts.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna go to the gym, hit a back day, and get a crazy back pump.
Go to the gym and absolutely fucking throw up all these
toast.
I'm gonna fuck
toast.
The gym after fucking the donuts.
Toast with the glaze.
Yeah,
and then it with the fucking glaze. There we go.
You dink it, sink it.
All right, glaze is done. We're here getting an insane back pump right now. Insane donut back pump. We're about to hit this shit. You going first?
I went
first. You going first? Okay. Unfortunately, my camera died. It is currently the next day after the mukbang of the donuts and the workout that we got an insane pump. So yeah, you saw the pictures already. Pump was crazy. But yeah, we had it was a good day. And surprisingly, I weighed myself before yesterday. I weighed myself before I ate the donuts. We probably had about like each, me and my boy Brandon, pretty much had like, I would say 3,000 calories each, maybe 3.5 worth of donuts. We didn't finish all of them. We took a lot of bites, but we did. There were 22 donuts that I would say we split, probably ate about like 11 each, or like maybe a little bit less. So it was a lot of donuts, but I weighed myself yesterday morning and I was 172. It was 172, so I was like, okay, I'll probably like gain a little bit of weight, because I was eating all my regular meals too. I didn't eat one of them because I filled that in with the donuts, obviously. And then I weighed myself as soon as I got back, and I was the same weight. I hadn't used the bathroom yet. Maybe because I worked out right after. I was the same exact weight. And then I weighed myself this morning, because I was like, okay, you know, I'm gonna weigh myself tomorrow morning, because maybe it will be like, maybe my weight will finally go up. I don't know. I'm not worried. Like I'm happy it didn't. So I stayed at 172 with all those donuts inside me. So it's kind of just like, I just need probably a refeed a bit, and my body feels good. I feel good. I don't feel like sluggish or tired or anything. Feels good. You need to have like, it's good to have balance in your diet, because I eat pretty strict and very clean the other 6 days of the week, and so that one day didn't fuck me up at all, because like it was one meal, it wasn't like a whole day of just doing it. But I feel great. If you're wondering why I'm dressed up, I'm on my way to church. It's Sunday. It's 10 o'clock, so I'm a little late because I was cooking shit. But we're on our way to church, so we'll be there in a minute. But that is it for the video. The workout got cut short. I think I was in the middle of biceps when my camera died. So it kind of just ended there, and now we're here. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. We're gonna be doing more videos like this weekly, every Saturday or Sunday. Next Saturday, I think I have, if everything goes to plan, I have a dope video for you guys that won't be out till the following Wednesday. So when the week after this video is made, or is out. So
Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications, because that always helps. And I appreciate you guys so much. Appreciate all the support you guys show. Go check out Dreamers. We just dropped our new hoodies and tees, the Deadly Attack tees. I'll pop those up there so you guys can take a look. Go check them out. 10% of profits go to the Ocean Cleanup Foundation. It is an organization that cleans up the trash out of the ocean and the beaches and all the water life that is among us. So go check that out, and I appreciate you guys so much. I will see you in the next one. Peace. Do you have to?